down low. Those little guards can get their hands on it. That time Rolls did.
Inbounds pass to Moldovani, who gets it to Brewer. Taken away by Hoban and then smacked away as Hoban went up for the shot. Hoban ended up into the backboard area. The shot is up from the other end for the Eagles. Can't get it to go, but Brewer's right there to jam it back.
Brewer on one end with the resounding block off the backboard, then comes right back with basically a tip follow, and Emmett Davis going to take a timeout as he doesn't like that because Troy Brewer has got them on their feet at Bender right now.
Yeah, and pulled it.